Yeah, I'm Rick, and this is my wife Annick. We're both from Flanders in Belgium. I knew Mallorca from some years before, most of it because of cycling. I was here several times, and I fell in love with this region, with the west of Mallorca, Tramuntana, because it's very rude, it's arid, it's spectacular, it's I said I want to come back to have a more easy holidays, to some more relaxing, combined with trekking and some cycling, of course. But most of it to have an easy holidays. Here now at the end of 2 week holidays, and it's a bit short. Like if it was a good holidays, it means it was short holidays. But at the end, we are very happy to be here. I think we have made the perfect combination of going once or twice to the beach. We have been to La Quita, which is Palma de Mallorca. We have been hiking here in the area, or a little bit further away from here, Valdemosa and Deia. We have been cycling for 2 days. We have been to a local market. We have been hanging around, and also yes, we have spent some easy time here at the Finca, which is a very, very nice area, and we would recommend to everybody we know. Thank you.